The third pick in this year's draft goes to the Utah Jazz. This second pick will be made by the Minnesota Timberwolves. And that means the number one pick in the 2011 NBA draft belongs to the Cleveland Cavaliers.